Hi, I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger, and welcome to our YouTube channel. By the way, have you looked at all our other YouTube videos? Have you checked out all the hairdos from this long to this long? I'm trying to reach the length so I can have a ponytail. That's how I started out life, so I'm going out that way. This is from Leah. I have a sister who interprets everything. Sounds like me on the air, huh? Nothing, apparently, may be taken at face value. If I say the house is red, she'd somehow think I said, the house is red and you're a terrible person. Ooh, if I say, go down that corner and turn right, she'd come back with, oh, what do you mean by that? It's impossible to then say, that's not what I said, you misunderstood me, because what I get back is, so, you're saying I'm stupid? I know what I heard. I know what you meant. And because she thinks she knows what you meant, eventually in her memory, it does become what she heard. She has no sense later that she remembered things incorrectly. And it isn't just me. She does this with everyone. This is maddening. Any suggestions? Is there a name for this kind of behavior? Yeah, maddening. That worked for me. Hypersensitivity? It's very hard to deal with. I suggest you just say, oops, my bad, sorry. And leave it at that. Don't try to explain that she misunderstood. Give it to her that she heard something and just go, oops, my bad, sorry. Sorry. And you'll probably fight less. Trying to get her to see it your way, trying to get her to change her reaction is going to get you zero effect. I mean, she needs serious psychological intervention, is probably not going to get it because her perspective on the world is that she's right and she's picked on. I don't need to give it a word. I just need to tell you that what you need to do is just go, oh, sorry, my bad. And it'll probably make the whole thing dissipate. I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger. Till next time on our YouTube channel.